first hidden dungeon we will explore lies in the northeastern part of the map. It's a place appropriately called Treasure Isle. You will find a ton of treasure chests in this dungeon, but you will also encounter tough enemies as well. Hitting this button will cause some spires to appear. You will need to grind them to proceed. To get through this room, move the pillar into position, then go around and push the pillar onto the button to make a spire appear. Many of these rooms intertwine, so don't be surprised if you end up in familiar territory. You may find yourself in position to snag some treasure. As you advance deeper into the dungeon, you will run into some extremely rare items, like the Synergy Point Restoring Iris Robe, and with this Firebrand, you can really unleash hell on your adversaries. In the same room as the Firebrand, head to the left side to find a Jupiter Genie. The boss of this area is the Star Magician, the Guardian of Water. This battle will have the potential to be the longest fight in the game. He can attack twice per turn and will often use Mystic Call to summon one of four magic balls. The Guardian Balls and Refresh Balls will constantly block damage and restore hit points, so as soon as they pop up, shift your focus to them. The Anger and Thunder Balls can deal some devastating damage. Keep in mind, Star Magician can only have four balls in play at once, so take out all the other balls except for Thunder Balls. That way, you can stay focused on dealing damage to Star Magician. Remember to have at least one dedicated healer at all times, and don't be afraid to bring in your backups. Just for the record, that battle actually lasted nearly an hour. Defeating Star Magician will net you the special summon, Azul.